So during the working group on marine genetic resources, the key point that Dosi made was that best practices in the scientific community already provide a basis for benefit sharing that can be further strengthened and streamlined under the BBNJ agreement. So clearly, this is one of the more contentious issues of the BBNJ negotiations, and it would appear that there is some way to go. But certainly, science seems to be providing a unifying focus for these discussions. And we're here hoping to highlight that there are opportunities as well as the challenges for moving forward to provide that basis for the conservation and sustainable use of marine life, which is why we're all here.